MBTA is reminding commuters that its new schedule takes effect this month. The commuter rail is adding an additional inbound rush hour train that will make stops in Attleboro, Mansfield, Sharon, Canton Junction, Hyde Park, and the Back Bay. Three afternoon trains have also been added outbound from Boston. Now, the changes are designed to give local commuters heading into work more consistent arrival and departure times. The new schedule will take effect on May 23rd.